It's about the makeup, is it?
Well, I'm not going to use makeup. I'm just a natural beauty.
A good mud mask. Thank you, Jenny.
God bless.
Thanks for the call. Sven in Maida Vale.
Clive, I just got back from Mallorca.
Oh, Mallorca.
You get my card.
I got a postcard, yes.
Well, oh dear, it was awful. It was dreadful.
Oh dear, why?
Well, Jutta was there. You know, I don't want to bore or anything, but Jutta was there with this gasoline vendor.
Oh, she wasn't.
And he's a nice man, but everywhere was still fish. And I had tried to get to Oslo because, you know, this is where I live. My mother is still very ill.
Mm.
And I wind up in Palma. And the royal family, all the security around there, and Jutta with his man. And I just got back tonight from Gatwick.
Well, you sound a bit depressed about it all,
well,
really,
Sven. It was awful. And then suddenly I tune in and I hear all this cheery talk, and it is almost worse because Ingeborg in the dry cleaners.
Mm.
So I met.
I think you're just going to have to forget about Jutta, quite honestly, Sven, aren't you?
Well, I can't. She's part of my life.
What was she doing in the same place? Where is this place? You sent me a postcard of... I can't quite make it out, actually.
It's in Palma, in Mallorca.
Ah, right. It's a very pretty photograph.
But, yes, the Jutta just was there.
Not a lot of fish.
I was trying to get to Oslo to speak to my mother.
Ah.
And then I get back, and Ingeborg, who I met in the dry cleaners...
Yes.
She says, same time tonight as usual.
What?
And I didn't know what she meant.
Yeah.
And we met for coffee. And she seems to have been going out with someone who looks like me, and I don't know what to do.
Oh, dear.
She's saying what a wonderful lover I am, but I've never kissed her.
No?
No, so what on earth should I do?
Well, I don't know. I mean, at least you're away from the fish at the moment, though.
Well, thank God. So, yes, everywhere in Mallorca, so many fish.
Fish
everywhere.
As well. You went to the wrong place, you see. But you're obviously hooked on her as well, aren't you?
On Ingeborg?
Yes.
Yes, it's so... Well, I just got back and got through duty-free and everything. But
yeah.
I thought that just to give a call to say I was home. And I'll call you another time when I'm feeling, you know, a little bit more.
Well, maybe, perhaps somebody could call in and give you a little bit of advice, Sven.
Well, I thought that what's he called in the afternoon, that man?
Philip Hodgson.
Philip Hodgson, yes.
Yes, maybe you should call him about it, yes.
Yes, because at least I've got a full head of hair, so, you know. I've got
have
the
you?
Advantage there, but
have
I don't
you?
Know if Philip...
What do you look like, in fact, Sven?
Well, just like this man who's going out with Ingeborg.
Yes?
Should I break it to Ingeborg that I am not the man she has been seeing?
I see what you mean. It's a bit of a dilemma, isn't it?
You think Philip might help?
I think so. What do you feel inclined to do, Sven?
Well, it's so hard because all my life has been always fish, fish, fish. When I was brought up in a little village just outside of Oslo, everyone's always saying, you know, to get hold of women, they all say, "Hello, Sven, how many fish you catch today?"
Mm.
And I say 3, and he says, "Ha, ha, ha, I catch 4. And one who catch 4 goes off discoing with the women. But it's a bad life. I don't... Is the YTS any good?
Well, yeah, there's a chance that employment training could be for you, I think. I'll tell you what, Sven, as you sound so miserable...
Look, I confess, gloomy.
Yeah. Well, maybe we'll play a little record to cheer you up later on.
Nothing, not fish.
No fish.
No Marillion.
No Marillion. We'll try and find something not too fishy for you. Nice, something nice and jolly.
Beach Boys.
Pardon?
Beach Boys.
Something like the Beach Boys, maybe. Yeah, we'll find a nice little song to,
yes, I'm
to
sorry
cheer you
to up. Sound so depressed, but
that's
it was
right.
A bit, I had a bad time.
It sounds like it, yes. And a bit of jet lag as well, I should think.
Oh, a little bit, yeah.
Yes.
The time
well,
difference.
You keep off the mackerel.
I will.
And we'll play you a little something later on.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sven.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. And maybe if you've got some advice for Sven, you can give us a tinkle as well. Chutney in Chelsea, hello.